With the picturesque San Gabriel Mountains in the background, a look at Dodger Stadium in Los Angeles. Tonight, it's Diamond Dynasty Baseball between the Mudcats and the Elite. Now, if you love getting at 1-2.
I like that combination right there. Show them the curveball, and now that fastball sitting in the low 90s is going to look even faster. Nice job of mixing it up.
Blackman comes on now, and he has it one down. So one away here with the bases empty. A swing, and this ball is blasted to right field. Nothing's going to keep this one in the ballpark. And this one is gone, a home run. Stepping in, Reggie Jackson. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Gomez has a read on it. Two gone. Standing in, Ryan Sandberg. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Wow, it just doesn't seem like he's being as aggressive as he was before he gave up that home run. Was throwing the ball great. Now it seems like he's a little bit more tentative.
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. The speedy Trey Turner digs in now. And this is lined into left field for their first hit of the ball game. Digging in the switch hitter, Scotty Doe.
Situation where there's a lot of pressure on the infielders. The ball's put in play on the ground. Both the guy at first and at the plate are burners, so a double play is going to be tough. Even getting one out could be a challenge.
Reach back and just challenge it with the fastball. Now we got a 1-2 count, and that's three fastballs in a row.
Chopped weakly to the left. Oh, and no time to get him at first, not with his speed, and that'll go down as an infield single.
Batting third.
Digging in, Anthony Rizzo. First shot for him. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Breaking ball. Called third strike as that catches the zone for out number two.
Batting fourth.
So stepping. Here's a swing and a ball hit into the air to left center and shallow. And that's in there. Base hit. So now they'll have runners on the corners with two away. So striding in, Carlos Gomez, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Brock looks up. Gone into the home bullpen for a home run. So digging in now, Justin Turner looking to get on base and keep this first inning alive. Weak grounder back to the mound. Throw in time, and the side is retired. So here's Joe Mauer. He'll lead things off against Matt Cain. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and it's 1-2. And here's a swing and a miss by Mauer as he's down on strikes for the first out.
Two balls, two strikes.
And a fastball blew it right by him, and there are two down. At the plate, Miguel Cabrera. First two.
Matt, he's one pitch away from striking out the side. Now, that's a shutdown inning. Your team gets your runs, and then you go back and shut them down.
Ruiz is under it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Here's Charlie Blackman now. He'll get us going here in the bottom half of the second.
Center fielder.
First pitch coming. Here it is. And a fastball swung on and hit to second. And a good throw gets him one gone. Here's the catcher, Carlos Ruiz.
It's real simple. If you're going to throw the ball down the middle in the big leagues, you're going to get hammered. He's got to put the ball in the corner if he wants to have any chance.
Beltran has a read on it. Makes the play, and there are two gone now. Digging in, Matt Cain.
Catcher, Matt Cain.
Into the windup and the pitch. Drilled to first. And a backhanded reach at first, but he can't flag it down. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Trey Turner. He reached on a single in his first try. First delivery to him on the way. That's popped up. Now towards short right field. Sandberg onto the grass. And that ends the inning. Now with the plate, Carlos Beltran. He'll stand in. Taken. Strike two called, and it's even at 2-2. Not surprisingly here, this is on the ground to the right side. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. So striding in, Ron Guidry. He'll try again, 1-2. Now a swing and a miss here as he's down on strikes. So it's two up, two down to begin the third.
The left fielder, number 20.
Digging in to try it again, Lou Brock.
He wasn't at least thinking about it. He handles the bat pretty well, and he can definitely run.
A swing and a miss as he chased with two strikes, and that will retire. Digging in for his second at bat, Scotty
leading off for the.
Looking for the strikeout. Here's the 1-2. There's a swing and a drive hit well out to right field. Back goes Beltran, still ranging back. Gone to lead off the inning. Ready for another chance, Anthony Rizzo. 0-for-1 here in the early going.
Rizzo.
Pulled toward right center field. Moving over is Beltran, and he's got it for the first out. Here's J.D. Martinez. One run. And he pops it up back behind second base. Ripken takes charge out there, and he stays with it for the second out. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Carlos Gomez. He got him. Lively fastball that time, and it puts an end to the. Riding in once again, Jackie Robinson.
That's because of the first pitch strike. Now, that's over 60% of the time he's throwing that for a strike, but usually to have this kind of success, you would think the ratio would be much higher.
Under it is Rizzo. One away. Coming to the plate now, Reggie Jackson. He's 0-for-1 thus far. High in the air out to center field. Blackman will put this one away, and that's out number 2. Coming to the plate now, Ryan Sandberg.
And right there, after the fastball, he gets that changeup, and he stayed right on it. Just couldn't keep it fair. He's seeing the ball well, though.
A swing and a miss on a ball way outside the strike zone, and the inning. At the plate, Justin Turner. 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Third baseman, Justin Turner.
Hit sharply on the ground to the left, and that'll just sneak past his outstretched arm, a base hit. Here's Charlie Blackman now.
He's trying to get him to chase up above the zone a little bit. This inning hasn't started ideally for him on the mound, but here on 3-0, you have to have the mentality that you're only a strike and or a ground ball double play away from getting back on track.
Brock has to retreat a bit, but he gets there for out number 1. So a runner at first with one out now. And stepping in is the catcher, Carlos Ruiz. Hit pretty well out to deep left field. Brock ranging back. And it's gone. Stepping up now, Matt Cain. A base hit in his first trip. Picked up in the bullpen. Grounded back up the middle. That gets through, and he'll reach base again on his second base hit of the game. So the lineup card turns over with one away following the base hit out of the pitcher's spot.
Struck anyone yet. That tells me he's throwing strikes, but he's just not throwing enough quality strikes.
Heading out towards shallow right. Beltran has a read on it, and that's the second out of the inning. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Comes set, and the 0-1. Here's a high pop-up. Robinson is there for it. And that's the third out. So here's Joe Mauer.
We're watching a great pitcher just carving up this lineup right now. Now he's got this guy 0-2. When you get an 0-2 against a guy like this, well, the results are not going to be very positive.
And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away. Into the box now, Cal Ripken. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Here comes the first pitch. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. On the move is Martinez. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. Stepping into the box, Miguel Cabrera comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Hit hard on the ground to second. Doe ranging up the middle. He'll whip this one to first in time, and that ends the inning. Anthony Rizzo stands in now. He comes in 0-for. Fastball taken inside for a ball. 2-1 now. That's lifted the other way out to left. On the run is Brock. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Standing in, J.D. Martinez. He's 1-for-2 in the ballgame. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Slap hard the opposite way. And that falls in for a solid base hit, his second of the night. And he is in at second base with a one-out double. Digging in once again, Carlos Gomez.
Hit to a good hitter. You just don't see him miss many pitches like that.
To first. And he'll take this one to the bag for the out. But meanwhile, the runner will move up 90 feet to third base. Ready once again, Justin Turner will move to 0-2 now. Here comes the nothing and two pitch. Hit the other way out toward right field. Beltran has a read on it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Here's Carlos Beltran. 0-for-1. Now, as the seventh pitch of the at-bat is also fouled away, so the count will hold steady at 3 balls and 2 strikes.
That's a nice pitch right there. He threw him a breaking ball, comes back with a fastball, and now he's late. Now he doesn't know how to adjust. He's kind of caught in between. You got him set up perfectly.
So striding forward now, Ron Guidry. Ken Griffey Jr.
Now coming in to pinch hit, Ken Griffey Jr.
There, and it's ball one. Clearly trying to control the running game with the slide step here.
Yeah, that's a good way of trying to control it.
Now, meanwhile, the throw to second is there, and he is out trying to steal the base. Into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. And this is swung out and missed, so it's two up, two down to start the sixth inning.
The left fielder, number 20.
Riding in once again, Lou Brock. Here's the 1-2 delivery. Nasty breaking ball swung on in the dirt. Ruiz recovers, but he's not going to have a play, and they'll allow him to reach first after the strikeout. Digging in once again, Jackie Robinson. He comes in one
down for a long time.
And this one's low here, so the count swells to 3-1. Looking to fade his first walk. Here it comes. High and deep to left. This one's got plenty of distance. Once again, Reggie Jackson. Now some action out in the bullpen as a lefty and a right-hander begin throwing. Here's another 1-2. And he struck him out, his eighth punch out of the ballgame, and that one ends the inning.
Your attention, please. Now pitching.
Coming to the plate now, Charlie Blackmon. No hits in 2 trips to the... Mauer sets up. Here's the 1-1. Is a swing and a high pop-up. Therefore, it is Cabrera, one away. Digging in and looking for more, Carlos Ruiz. And he's coming off it. Here he comes on a ball and 2 strikes. And a wave and a miss on a ball that was way out of the strike zone. There are two. Jackie Bradley Jr. will grab a bat and loosen up here as he'll bat for the pitcher Kane here.
Jackie Bradley Jr.
First pitch of the AB is swung on and lifted in the air to straightaway center. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Addison Reed is on the pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number nine. A good fastball. Set to deal on a ball and two strikes. Swung on and missed. Really fooled him that time for the first out. Now at the plate, Joe Mauer. He's 0 for 2 with a strikeout in this one. 1 and 2 pitch. And he strikes him out as well. So make it back-to-back punch outs here to the first two men he faces out of the bullpen.
One pitch away from wrapping up a very good innings work out of the bullpen here.
Waved at and missed for the third out. Not much of a chance at hit. A speedy Trey Turner digs in now. This pitch is popped up. Medlin just to the right of the mound. And that's the first out of the inning. Ready for another chance. Scotty Doe. He homered her into his windup. Here comes the 1-0. Little late on this one as it's lifted the other way down the left field line. Brock waits on it. Two down. Anthony Rizzo stands in now. No hits in three tries. So
put in the power at the plate. It could be fireworks time. This is the kind of count he makes his money in.
Lofted in the air out toward right center. Jackson on the move. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Miguel Cabrera. And there's ball one. Now here's the pitch. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Blackman on the move. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. Here's Carlos Beltran. He's single. And Beltran able to lay off that time, and the count moves back to 2-2. Little chopper back to the mound. On to first, and there are two down. Diggs Midland. And he's getting his first. David Wright. We'll get the call to pinch hit here as we'll call back in among the fans. The 2-2 one more time. Throws him for strike three, and that retires the side. Zach Britton is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom. Here's J.D. Martinez.
But if you can't harness it, what good does it do you?
Well, this is not how he wanted to come into this game out of the bullpen. The leadoff man of the inning, he finds himself down 3-0 in count. He's got to take a deep breath, refocus, and get back in this game.
And this will get through into right, and he's aboard with a single. Here's Carlos Gomez. He was retired via the ground ball last time up.
What he wants to do with two strikes right there with the fastball. He is fortunate he just fouled it off.
And that is swung on and missed, so they'll keep Gomez off base here, and there's one away.
Now batting.
Digging in to try it again, Justin Turner. He flew out in his last at-bat. Hops this one up just beyond the infield on the right side. Sandberg ranges back, and he has it for out number two. Here's Charlie Blackman now. A foul ball, 1-1. Mauer sets up. Here's the 1-1. Now a swing and a ball popped in the air back behind short. And eight innings have come and gone now as the inning is over. So digging in now, Lou Brock.
He blew that fastball right by him. Probably because he set him up with the off-speed stuff before.
Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. Turner is over and he's got it for the first out of the inning. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Jackie Robinson. This ball as he backs him off a bit.
He went deep earlier, so that might have been a little bit of a message they were trying to send to get him off the plate. At the very least, they're clearly trying to get him from getting.
Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes. Popped him up. Over to the left, but playable over in foul ground. Turner is there. Makes the catch, and the ball game is over. And fellas, the outing turned in by the man you see there certainly can't go unrecognized. Matt Cain. Can't ask for much more. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, I thought he pitched really well. He wasn't necessarily dominant, but turned in a good, solid effort and definitely was a factor in the win here.
Here now is our final line.